plane is in a holding pattern to the west. Try and stay low. The control tower at Fort Zancudo is monitoring air traffic.
Got the cargo plane right ahead of me!
They're gonna use those weapons for no good, King! They'll be better in our hands! Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that!
You did! It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
Got a job, man. They're on their screens.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. It's vital you don't fly right over it.
They're out and clear.
Yeah,
and I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of.
Divert! Divert! You can't go over the fort, Trevor! You're too high! Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration.
Altitude corrected! I'm in control of this. I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I've let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
Okay.
Who are you?
Jeff, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me down? Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it?
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
I'm gonna take my chances, pal.
We are clear to engage!
Advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming party's here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.